That is one sleek magic machine. Hey!
Hey! A walking wishing well!
You're coming with me.
Christmas Slideshow. When do I want to go to Christmas Day? I don't know. I don't know the tricks.
Perfect world. Now tell me, where are the others?
Eat me!
I've tried to be
fair.
Let's
see,
now my patience has reached its end. Tell me, or I'll...
No, not the buttons! Not my gumdrop buttons!
Okay,
I'll tell you. Do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man.
Yes, I know the Muffin Man. Who lives on Drury Lane?
Well... She's married to the Muffin Man.
Because...
The Muffin Man?
Of course it...
She's married to the Muffin Man.
My lord, we found it. Well, then what are you waiting for? Bring it in.
Christmas Eve,
of them all.
Well, technically, you're not a king.
Thelonious, you were saying?
What I mean is, you're not a king yet. But you can become one. All you have to do is marry a princess.
Go on.
So, just sit back and relax, my lord, because it's time for you to meet today's eligible bachelorettes. And here they are. Bachelorette number one is a mentally abused shut-in from a kingdom far, far away. She likes sushi and hot tubbing anytime. Her hobbies include cooking and cleaning for her two evil sisters. Please welcome Cinderella.
Cinderella, are you there?
From the land of fancy. Although she lives with seven other men, she's not easy. Just kiss her dead
wife
and lips and find out what a live wire she is. Come on, give it up for Snow White.
Snow White and
Bachelorette number three is a fiery redhead from a dragon guarded castle surrounded by hot boiling lava.
Fired.
She's a loaded pistol who likes pina coladas and getting caught in the rain. Yours for the rescuing, Princess Fiona.
Princess Fiona.
Bachelorette number one.
Number two. Number three. Are you? Go. Alright.
Number three. Lord Farquaad, you've chosen Princess Fiona.
Yeah.
Princess Fiona.
Are you done, huh?
All I have to case. Do is find someone.
But I probably should mention the little thing that happens at night.
I'll do it.
Yes, but after sunset.
Silence! Yes. I will make this Princess Fiona my queen, and your luck will finally have the perfect king! Captain, assemble your finest men. We are going to have a tournament!
Wish well.
Christmas, look at the way we have to... I told you, Fan.
So,
in December. Glory.
Do you think maybe he's compensating for something?
Sheriff Woody.
Hey, wait up, Shrek! Wait a second!
But you know, Christmas soon going on Christmas Day! Are you done? Are you sure everything is going on Christmas Day? Nothing. Glorious! If they want the episode 2, just gonna have a dream you.
It's quiet.
It's Chloe's time.
Too quiet. Where is everybody?
Man! Yeah?
Hey, look at
that. Right on Christmas winter. Oh, we're done.